Doha beating Duhai Kem in the final. He's so strong in all three events possible to play. Singles, very effective and a tricky customer to come up against. Speed and spin a lot, that's her strength. I think it's safe to see a service warning. But it's the best of seven from the semi-finals and the final as well. It's obviously best of seven. Percentages and what you just need to play, nothing more, nothing less. Shows her emotion facially, but wow, Wang Mangyu is incredible at that shot as well. Obviously a right-hander player. Miu Nagasaki, some of you may remember Ai Fukuhara, she's beaten her as well. Isn't looking for a rally. She's not as good in the rally as Hayata. But the quality on this, it's the lethal weapon of Yu Fu, that serve. Yeah, and all here in this opener. That's a nice point. Doubles, how animated and positive the Japanese are. Solid, got a good winning record in finals. She probably has, but not represent Japan. It gets harder and harder to get into the senior stage. Spin back, spin serve into the middle. Deja vu, WTT title in the star contender Doha. But laterally can get to those kind of balls that Hayata is looking to play. Ooh, clips in. You see a lot of long and quick backspin serves because they force the opponent to attack, but in a way that they have to brush up the back. It's a tricky serve to have to face. Good job. Serve. Carlsen recently getting injured at the European Championships. We wish you a speedy recovery, Christian Carlsen. Bernie Soch, actually from Romania, won that tournament. Let's have a look. Maybe. She can play every shot, every single shot. Her shot-making ability is incredible. Arguably, impulse. And that serve, just in here. Fu Yu with the serve. It's a combination. What the f- most common. Most common number of, you can understand why it's so important to have quality serve receive. The traditional penhold style that we won't be seeing perhaps in 5-10 years at the top level. You had Xu Efei from China and then you had Zhu Haidong. Hayata's slowing the pace down, just playing a higher percentage shot with a little bit less. Whoa! Against Toronto in this tournament. Women's team, but because of the strength and depth of Japan, it's you've got to really fight for your place at that bit more. Five game points. And a tier season, beating LeBrun in the final. Backwards on the toss, it's got to be vertical. It's more legal there. She's happy with the middle of Fuyu, couldn't make the space. Whoa, how much the ball balloon off, but that was so spinny. Oh, it's the same, my opinion, top two in the world. Her and Wang Manyu, incredible at that backhand angle. The way she moves is tailored to the style, it all stems from the style. To press. Whoa! Gotta love it. First couple of games, but I are definitely the more confident now. She's in a final, she tends to win them, Haina Hayata. Goodness gracious, the Japanese women take on the men. See how they get on. Tagami, but I think she'd beat a lot of the men's team in Japan, Hayata. She's that good. Serve because the ball's travelling quicker onto the bat before it hits it. Higher-ranked opponent to get into any kind of rhythm or read the predictability. And a very, very top player in Portugal, Jenny Shao, after her. Less of a gap between. They're the biggest threats to Team China. Fuyu, but she reads it well now, and in the rally she's just proven too good. Her taste of the own medicine is. No. I'm going to be thinking about that shot all day, and it's only the first match here in the final day. The fact there was no reaction after it as well. Always looking to improve. Nice. Oh, how she can play such a low percentage shot at a high percentage. It's devastating, really is. That's to take another WTT title. And she's done it. A high, a yes from Hayata. Happy as a lark. She's taken another WTT title and wins the contender here in Almaty against Yu Fu. I mean, you have to respect.